Hey guys, we're back with Star Wars. So, last time we started, The Force Unleashed 1, and today we're gonna continue it, so let's go. So this is, that's the manufacturing of TIE Fighters, that's kinda cool. Let's make sure to grab the health drain aura here. Let's just move along here. So I gotta disable that shield. Okay, so I'm guessing I take that boy out. Do I throw something at those? Ooh, another one of these. 1,000 more force points, okay. 10,000 force points, sorry.
This is it. Kotor is just above you now.
Okay. Let's go get Coda. Oh, that is a very nice scene. Dang.
Oh. A boy? Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
That's a yikes, my guy.
Stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader. Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me. Die! Die!
Nice. Okay, so force points. I got a lot of force points. Didn't get too many of the holocrons. Enemies defeated. Reward score. Okay, I'm not really worried about it.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor?
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Okay, let's go get another Jedi.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
It doesn't look too much like the temple on Coruscant, though, so I don't know what she was on.
Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once you're inside, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Once you're inside, good luck. You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you can use the makeshift explosive?
Bunch of Jawas and Rodians around here. Bro, I'm not about to fight Jawas, my guy. Not about that life.
I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers did not expect any droid
Gold lightsaber crystal, hello. I'm definitely gonna try to put that on. There we go, yes. Do I have just the gold one? Yeah, okay. Well, I like the gold one a lot better anyway. Alright guys, real quick, let's go ahead and do some of this stuff. Let's see. What do I want to upgrade? Okay, I can't upgrade any of those. Let's go ahead and upgrade our Force Lightning. Force Talents. Let's go ahead and... let's just do like 1, 1, 1, 1, and then 1. Why not? Let's get 1 in a bunch of them so we can be a little versatile. Force Combos. Oh, we already have those? Yeah, well, I guess it's just like, you know... okay, well, probably bought one by accident, but it's okay. That's fine. Alright, let's keep going.
Kazdan Paratus at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Sorry, Masters. I've failed you.
Juno, I'm done here. My master, Kazdan Paratus, is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak-Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins.
Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
Alright guys, and I'm gonna end today's episode here. So guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment as a person channel, and I will see you guys later. God bless and goodbye.